Welsh Championships. These matches will take place on the 7th. Please remember that we don't have any intervals in the matches, so the match will be played through to its conclusion, all 7 frames if necessary, without intervals. Okay, please, if you need the toilet, please ask the referee to be excused and just pop to the loo and then come straight back. Everyone, please remember that in the arena there should only be water. Players aren't allowed to bring any energy drinks or Coca-Cola or things like that into the venue. It must only be water. There must be no food in the venue. And please, if you're taking photographs, please make certain that you don't use flash photography. For those who need to leave the room for any reason, please leave quietly. Please just make certain that you don't disturb matches, especially those sitting on the front row. So on tables 3 to 10, we have the Under 21 Championships. We'll get those underway in a moment. But please, on table 1, in the semi-final of the Under 18 Championships from Wales, please welcome Dylan Emery, and from Ireland, Ross Fullman, and the referee from Iceland, Sverre Godson. Table 2, please welcome from Austria, Florian Musel, from Ireland, Aaron Hill, and the referee from Belarus, Tatiana Kuhl. And we'll wish everyone the best of luck, and we'll get the games underway. I
Ha ha ha.